agenda. And I really recommend that you go to a snuggle party. And I remember the first time that I went, I was pretty nervous and I wasn't sure what to expect. But I found that everybody was really respectful. It was a good place to practice boundaries. I experienced a lot of unconditional love.